keep our eye on the sky. So far this week, we're 1 for 2 with celestial events. We saw the International Space Station pass over a couple times. We did not see the auroras, but I got a third for you, and that is the conjunction of Saturn and Jupiter. First of all, let's review what a conjunction is, because some of us got to go back to 8th grade science class to remember that. So our planet takes a year to go around the sun. Jupiter takes 11 years. Saturn takes 29 years. So it's only every once in a while, about every 20 years, that the three of us line up. Earth lines up with Jupiter and Saturn. So when they're all like that, that's conjunction. The last time it happened, 2000. The next time, 2040. So it is happening as we speak. And here's where we are right now. In the evening hours, looking to the southwest sky, you can see Saturn here lined up on the left, getting closer and closer to Jupiter lined up here on the right. So today is the 11th day of December, and as we head toward conjunction, which will be December 21st, next Monday, not this Monday, but next Monday, they will be very close in the sky. It's an amazing sight, but here's what it's not. You may have seen pictures or heard talk on the internet of when they get conjuncted like that. It will be incredibly bright, similar to the star of Bethlehem many, many years ago. It is not going to be that. It will be amazing, but it will not get brighter when the two get together.